How's it going, all you cash flow investors out there? James Wise with HoltonWise, and today I have an opportunity for you that's going to require less than $12,000 out of your pocket. Let's dive in. West 90th, Cleveland, Ohio, 44102. The price, $44,900. This is a two-family home, each unit, two beds, one bath. We have one unit renting for $550 a month. The cool thing about this unit is that tenant has been there for 5 years. The second unit, $500 a month is the rent. That tenant has been there for 2.5 years. You see, the owner of this property, he's a pro. He owns a rather large portfolio. He's starting to sell off some of his assets. This is the first one he wants us to sell. After this one sells, we are going to have many more coming at you, but I got to sell this one first. The annual taxes, only $1,311. I know some of you have been interested in some of the other higher-end units we've been showing you, such as those duplexes in the Shaker Heights area, but you're like, whoa, James, dude, $6,000 a year for taxes? Not every single area in the Cleveland market has high taxes. Areas like Shaker Heights, you gotta pay to play, baby. So those cash flow investors out there looking for a pure cash flow only play, this is your property. The furnace is older. The particular investor that owns it right now purchased it in 2010, so 8 years ago, right at the peak of the recession. The furnaces that were in the building when he bought it are still there. If I had to guess, I would say they're probably at least 20 years old. They're currently working. Furnaces typically last 30 to 40 years. The cost to replace furnaces is going to run you around $3,000. 8 years ago, the current hot water tanks were there. They're there now. They work. Hot water tanks are a little bit cheaper. They only cost about $1,000 to replace. A hot water tank is typically going to last you around 15 years. The windows are all vinyl. He replaced the windows 8 years ago, so that's great. We don't have any lead-based paint issues to worry about in regards to the windows. This property can probably be a good candidate for Section 8 rent in the future, seeing as we have those vinyl windows. That is typically the biggest cost I see when investors are trying to prep their property to be Section 8 ready. It's replacing all those windows. That's already been done for us here, so that is an awesome key selling point to this property. The roof, we gotta assume that sucker's older. He bought it 2010. He hasn't done anything with the roof since then. He hasn't had any leaking or any issues. Roofs are going to last about 30 years. The cost to replace a roof on a property this size is going to run you about $5,000, $6,000. We could go ahead and just assume that you're probably going to need to do a roof in the next 10 years, probably in the next 5. When you get it inspected, have your inspector look at it to get a more accurate description of the age of that roof. But what I can tell you is you do not have a brand new roof on this building. The cool thing about this property for those cash flow investors out there, we have two tenants. Long-term tenants paying $10.50 a month. What I would recommend an investor does, purchase the property, use bank financing. You're going to be able to get into this asset for under $12,000. All you would need as a down payment is $11,225. You don't have to make any immediate fixes or deal with any tenant turnovers. You just plunk down your $11,225 and start earning cash flow. You're going to make a gross rent of $12,600 a year. Now, the cool thing, the upside to this, when these tenants finally do move out, or if you decide you want more rent, if after a HoltonWise renovation to these units, we can get the rent up to about $650 a month for each of these units. So theoretically, we could have this asset producing at least $1,300 a month for you down the road. That would bring your gross rent for the year to $15,600. Talk about cash flow. If you look at this neighborhood, you know, this is just a pure rental area. There's just duplex after duplex after duplex. HoltonWise literally has hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of duplexes all right around this property. We are familiar with this. We are familiar with this tenant base. We are familiar with the exact types of renovations we'll need to do to these units to increase that rent from $550 all the way up to $650. As far as cost, I cannot give you the exact cost as I don't know the exact condition of the units right now today, nor will the condition of those units right now today be the exact condition that they're going to be in when these current tenants actually move out. Doing this time after time after time.
Time after time.
Doing turnover after turnover after turnover. I would say in this asset class, with tenants that have been here as long as these two have been here, you would be looking at least a $5,000 or $6,000 renovation as they haven't been touched in years and the rent is lower. But that's going to entail buffed hardwoods, neutral paint color throughout, and upgraded kitchens and baths. You see, if we upgrade these kitchens and baths, we provide these folks with some of the nicest units in the area, we're going to get longer-term tenants, more stable tenants. We want to produce for these tenants the cream of the crop. We reduce turnover, which is going to increase your ROI or your cash flow. And that's why you're here. That's why you're watching this channel. You're all about cash flow. You're all about learning about real estate investment and making passive income through rental properties. At HoltonWise, we provide you the complete solution. You, by clicking the link above or below, can buy this property using me as your real estate agent. If you need money to get the loan, I have lenders that could actually provide you a loan to purchase this property, so you only need to put down $11,225. After it closes, we even have an insurance provider who can give you rental property insurance on this. I have access to title companies, so you know everything is done above board. We're going to be able to handle all the property management, all those renovations, turnovers, get you those new tenants, get that rent increased. And then one day when you want to sell this property, I, the number one seller of investment property in the entire Cleveland area, will make a video just like this one for you selling this property to top dollar to our incredibly large worldwide buyer base, because again, we are the complete turnkey solution. We have everything set up for investors worldwide. Most of you are watching this from California, New York, Texas, as far away as Israel. We take care of everything for you. I'm James Wise. To hear more about me, my personal story as a broker, investor, entrepreneur, follow me on my Instagram at JamesWiseHWPG. I show you the good, the bad, the ugly. This business is wild. I post that every single day so you can see what I go through. As always, James Wise, Holton Wise, real estate investing made easy. Cream of the crop.
And then it feels right.
We reduce turnover, which is going to increase your ROI.